in mind, this is a Washington defense that has been gashed. They've allowed over 11,000 combined yards the last 2 weeks.